They're set to run. Racing now. He missed it, Honcho, but he got wide. Leader early is Pietos Minnelli. Tackled by Barwell Boy. Favourites back fourth, last, and shuttered very wide. So this will be a win if he can run them down from there. Pietos Minnelli takes them down the back by two to Barwell Boy. Fantastic Chief and Vast. Midfield now, Honcho Minnelli progressing forward from Hokanui. Well back was Agent Cade and Topology up front. Leader is Pietos Minnelli by two. Barwell Boy running on Honcho Minnelli, but Pietos Minnelli wins. Honcho Minnelli screaming home, ran second and made up about 10. Third Barwell Boy maybe in a photo. Topology was doing its best work late with Hokanui. Fantastic Chief not far away either. Then Vast and Agent K towards the rear. And it's a double for Benny Rawlings. Pietos Minnelli, number one, wins. But what about the run of Honcho? Oh, huge. Two-third Barwell Boy. Now fours held, fourth Fantastic Chief in the photo. Yeah, Pietos Minnelli got the fly. But Honcho Minnelli made up mammoth amount of ground there. He was shuttered four and five deep down the back, and he must have been 10 or 12 off them. And he's scorched home to run second. He's lost no fans there. Barwell Boy, number two, third. And Fantastic Chief in that photo gets fourth take note ahead of five, Hokanui, who ran fifth. So Pietos Minnelli wins. Ben Rawlings gets a double. 29.88 the run. 4.44, 12.94 on the way home. And the margins we'll get in a moment here. Here they are, 2.5 by three quarters. It's 1, 7, 2 and 4, Mike. And